neonatal intensive care unit in an open ward where the beds are all closely together within one large room. The babies experience the sounds throughout the environment and are privy to what's going on with their neighbor. Over really the past decade, the focus of care within the neonatal intensive care unit has been on minimizing the amount of sensory exposure because they're very fragile, they're vulnerable, and there have been studies that have shown that loud auditory exposures can result in these drops in heart rate and oxygen saturation level. However, I think that we're starting to move a little bit away from that because now we're in a private room environment. You can completely get rid of all of the sensory exposure that a baby experiences. And to some extent, you could even have complete sensory abatement, which we also know is not beneficial. So rather than swinging the pendulum too far, we just need to allow it to settle somewhere in the middle where we're giving those positive, appropriate sensory exposures. For parents, we give them the advice that early interactions and early exposures, specifically from them, are extremely important. Not only is the sensory stimulation important for the baby, but it also helps to foster that early mother-child or parent-child interaction and sets the stage really for all later development.